Once upon a time, I was a hasher. Used to drink a Sammy beer or two. Remember how we whiled away the hours? Talking about the whores that we would screw. Every Monday evening, we go hashing. Sometimes we'd sure cut along the way. But we'd always stay late at the on-on, where you could often hear a hasher say,
I got the pills to use, I must lay off the booze, I got the clap, oh yes, I've got the clap.
5 o'clock, Grandmaster took his horn out. Everybody else put theirs away.
One day, two, the hasher became a beauty.
The thing is so unusual to do. Something must have told me she was different.
Might have been the tattoos on her boots.
Pants and a see-through t-shirt. Sipped her beer through rosy
choo-choo.
All the men began to get excited.
At
the sight that young lady swallowed
tears. Clap again, I really should refrain from superstars and baby gold to you. I got the pills to use, I must lay off the booze. I got the clap, oh yes, I got the clap.
5 o'clock, Ray Mustard took his horn out again.
But there's a way.
I got myself into possession. I could watch her lovely buttock sway. Shortcut and I shortcut behind her. Wondering if tonight I'd be in love. Heard her calling from the bushes. I knew right then and there that we were part.
Clap again, I really shouldn't be friends. You shouldn't start the video of those two. I've got the pills to use, I must lay off the blues. I got the clap, oh yes, I got the clap.
This young lady, she was no novice. Her repertoire twitched or maybe sweat. He came, I came, then we came together.
Fake news.
We fucked until we both were soaking wet. We made it to the circle. Watch the smiling faces turn to green. Could it be that they were only jealous? Or could it be they knew she was not clean?
She was not clean. Got the clap again. I really should refrain from superstars. Maybe good goes too. I got the pills to use. I must lay off the booze. I got the clap. Oh, yes, I got the clap.
Again. Took her home that night, she lived in
Woonsocket.
Decided that we make this a regular thing. But next Monday evening at the on-on, I took a piss and felt the telltale sting. Doctor Who has a little clinic. He has a special practice for the hat. He can give us all our weekly checkups and find out just what caused that nasty rat.
Clap again, I really should refrain from superstars and baby go-go's too. I got the pills to use, I must lay off the booze, I got a glass, oh yes, I got a glass.